So open up the system preferences on your Mac from the Apple menu, system preferences. You may need to go back to this main screen using these top back and forward buttons. Go back to the main screen. Then go to network. Click on advanced. Go to DNS. And double click. Oh, sorry. Click on the plus button. Add one. Then add another one. And click OK. Click apply. And now you can see that has been applied. It is done. And your device now has faster, more private DNS servers.